This is MC War, man, the official sport of rap battling. We out here, you understand? Hectic the backpacker, the whack rapper, backslapper. We ready to do these bars, man. Let's go.
You got Yachty?
You already know. Yachty, ABR, King shit, fuck with me. We ain't fucking with me, you can.
Alright, let's see. Hold it in the air, hands or tails?
Alright, tails.
The Grouch dad looking ass nigga. Oh, then the Fire Nation attacked looking ass nigga. Oh, cracked out DMX looking ass nigga. Man, I ain't trying to front, but look at that nigga. Yo, I've been calling you Yate for the longest, dude. Yachty, you're the oracle of horrible auto-tune. You're deplorable. You're corny, so incurable. It's plausible that all of your gun bars are rhetorical. But see, between you and I, there's a big difference. You're indignant and bits in it, this nigga. My disinterest is infinite, but my intentions are as dark as your skin pigment. This is acupuncture voodoo dolls. I pin different. Listen, if it isn't intricate, I'll switch it quick as mid-sentence. Get smitten. But he still think he won like that bitch Rittens. I put Lil Memphis Bleak in the box. Spit venom, then skin him till he leak out the box like big women. See you? Only rap about busting cans. So I'm assuming you don't know who the fuck I am. It's Mr. Climb of Passion. I put my heart in the homie. Michelangelo, I've mastered the art of the body. Yachty! I'ma just go off script and get this nigga some free promotion. He has the most horrible video ever. It's called Own It. If you want a quick laugh, you should peep it. It's worth it. He say he own it, but can't sell it. It's defeating the purpose.
Wow.
This is spiritual blend versus living in sin. You always lose, so your views go to the nigga that win.
Right.
Weez know I'm doing to you what I did to him, so it's gonna get double ugly like your video twin. Oh yeah. I say, what gets me about you is you really think them gum bars really make you hard. But real talk, you're like bottom tier in ABR. I mean, them niggas fuck with you, but they hate your bars. It's no wonder you didn't make the Revelations card. I'm just saying. It's, I mean, look at you, man. You no record deal Yachty. No freestyling, no hits, no certified bodies. And your favorite rapper is Lil Yachty. But that doesn't matter. How's it feel to be fucking whacker than a mumble rapper? And how you gangster when you live in Gwinnett? And ain't Canada where you hail from? Well, son, I look at you, I see shit. Well done. You see this shit out here, this whole festival? Nigga, this my shit. You're welcome, and clearly you're not in rare form, nigga. Well done. I said, you thinking you hard? I see through that sleazy facade. It's like a metronome the way you getting beat from these balls. You had an eyebrow ring. This is seemingly odd. But you've been getting drunk for years, bitch. You Chico DeBarge. I said, ain't me y'all. Y'all ain't told that nigga. He a hoe ass nigga. I'm a grown ass nigga. You a faggy ass knick-knack paddywhack. Give a dog a bone ass nigga. Oh, Donkey Kong Caesar is home ass nigga. I said he say he's sick and tired of the Photoshop. Bitch, I saw your Instagram. Nigga, no you're not. I done paid my dues, and if I sold my spot, it's gonna cost an arm and a leg. That's RoboCop. Wait, y'all don't catch an arm and a leg? That's Robo. Yo, he ain't used to me.
Finish
so these nuisances get noosed and beat, cause the strange fruit is sweet. I school them, B. So it's either truancy, choose defeat, or truly be a true MC. She is not about the views and tweets. That's the major difference between you and me. Cause you get beat so much, if I was you, I'd be losing sleep. So here's a bag from the door, that's Uber Eats, nigga.
Yay! Snap on them.
But real talk, that last last ABR card, that was the livest fucking night. But Black Fawn's got one more time to try my fucking life.
Finish him.
How I known since longer and you've caused more problems? You sound weak coming after me. Nigga, you the sophomore album. Facts, nigga. Oh, y'all ain't said you sound weak coming after me? That's the sophomore album? Well, listen, I'm about cultivating good relationships. Now they want Hectic to choose sides. Now I hate this shit. But I'ma keep it on some gangster shit. Y'all swing on Scythe, you swing on me. But guess what? I do the same for Sis. Facts. See, cause where I'm from, a nigga has respect for his enemies. So when it's beef, it's I see you when I see you. Niggas didn't speak. Wishing we could have resolved our differences differently, but I had to kill him, B, because it was either him or me.
Yes.
Love this. They call me Hectic the Trainer now, because I'm known for stretching the dude. But I'm a teacher, too. So I bought a lesson for you. I'm going to do what you never could do. I'm going to step in your shoes and rap your style better than you. You ready, my dude?
Hey.
I said, yo, I'm streetwise. Now Yachty about to see why. Backwards type of evil, bow. Hit him in his Levi's. Hit him in his other knee, bow. Now he knee high. Hit his butt in your face. That's how you get pink eyes.
Yeah.
Yeah. I say, listen. You always rap about popping guns, toting nines, but you're more butt than prisoner social lives. So whoever's name is written in this note shall die. So here's the vivid details of where your corpse will lie. This is torture. I will flame torch your eyes by doing Chinese water torture to scorch your mind and chop your body into portion size and put the body bags in boxes. Why? Cause I'm organized, nigga. I say, hold up! Hold up! I say, yo. Fuck my shit up. I say, yo. Cause I'm organized, yo. I say, I'm the CEO of MC War Atlanta. I set precedents. Over 2 million views, that's just an estimate. But let's say that you represent your league and you edge this shit. You won't get voted by the president. No, that's that petty shit. I mean, come on, nigga. You ain't got balls, nigga. Take that fuck nigga shit back to ABR, nigga. I ain't scared of him. My balls bury him. If you got balls, then I'm a ball bury him. Fuck out of
here. Give it up for that time around, y'all.
Top tier, just respect that. So this right here is a death match. I'll put the fear in your chest bag. Glock 40, Mr. Crocker. It'll put his ear with his neck at. So
okay, okay.
Fire, nigga. So yo, y'all can't see this shit.
Hold on.
I say, yo. I say, head to the backpacker, right?
Right.
Let me guess. You back spazzing like back snapping, right? Well, I'm back breaking. That just mean that your spine weak. I came to Popeyes for this order. He about to get a 9-piece. Don't ask him, nigga, don't ask about me. Ask about me. Check the crime street. Professor X from X-Man. You about to get a mind breach. And it ain't cause I ain't did it. It's just cause the police can't find me. I got a 9 and a 2-5 and jot it down. Fuck it, it's a timesheet. So nigga, yo, fuck it, it's a timesheet. Yo, the West on the spray. You gon' then attack on the spray. That's supposed to be your day, right? Get it? One heck of a day. So I'm like, yo, one heck of a day. Yo, you used to be nice, but now you trash. Just a bunch of punchlines, simple jabs. I watch you from beating easy to Kush Kirk kicking your ass. So this whole shit, straight disrespect. And nigga, I wish you would get mad, cause you a bitch. Pussy. Oh, am I fucking lying? You like to punch niggas in your battle. Trust me, I'm nothing like them. You swing on me. Trust me, I got a gun beside me. Pop your kid. You'll witness how your son is dying, and that's a dead bow.
See, his mama dying because I built this gun from the ground up. I'm customizing. You ain't stopping me. You was never knocking me. I only came here to be kind-hearted. This generosity. Matter of fact, tie a rope around your head. Hang you from the highest balcony. I mark deep in your crib and wreak havoc. He about to lose a prodigy. So, yo, nigga, I'm going to tell you straight up, nigga, I will beat the shit out of you. Face the pound, break you down, and knock the teeth out you. Stump you out on the ground, then take the sneaks off you. And last week, my girl said you stared at her for a whole hour straight, nigga. And she was begging me to beat the creep out you. Bow! Just for talking that shit I ain't wanna hear. Then bow, bow! It's too over the nose if I smell something fishy in here. See, I pop it. See, nigga, I cop a deuce deuce. Then pop a tooth loose. Then black out on a soldier. Then shock a Zulu. I'm about to... Yo,
that's a bar.
Yo, fuck that, nigga. I'm about to bang on, bro. Then after that, y'all see his face go cold, because y'all ain't even going to realize his head didn't suck. Wait, fuck, you ain't gonna know. Yo, they should have told you beware. Yachty versus you, this isn't fair. Too good, automatic, they don't match. They different pairs, cause one's a talker, the other's about action. Let's play truth or dare. So yo, this next move, my new signature. AKs, ARs, they're different tools hitting you. And I made sure this heat matched the inside. It's room temperature. So yo, I'm gonna tell you this straight up, nigga. If I don't beat your ass, after the battle, I'ma beat your ass. That's the exact reason why he getting killed fast. The 4-5, a Mexican bitch. That mean it's built bad. Y'all pistol. I said, nigga, if I don't beat your ass after the battle, nigga, swear to God, I'ma beat your ass, nigga. The 4-5 Mexican bitch. That mean it's built bad. I pistol whip him to the pistol whip him into a whiplash. Red dots on the skin. Shit look like a skin rash. Physical education when I lift the strap. This a gem bag. And whatever bitch you with, after I hit, she get a sit back. I wait till you get comfortable with her. Then I'm backstroking like swim class. So let me tell you, man, then I'm backstroking like swim class. They should have told you. I come for the first kid. I'm Sinbad. So let me.
Okay.
I say, don't fold, sucker. You about to drag just like the old Buster. 4-5 in the heat. It about to be a cold summer. If you let it ring, it won't reach. That's my old number.
Come on.
If you take a shot, fuck it, nigga, you stay sober. But let me tell the truth, nigga. You be on some bitch shit. You was with Miss NYC and that Cypher could not. Get up with his dick. Who gave you your first A-hat plate, nigga? Sis did. Swabitar got locked up. Came back. Spit that heat, fell out. Who gave you your plate, nigga? Sis did. That's why I can't fuck with you niggas. Y'all like to switch clicks. He used to hit my line like Yachty. I need some bars for Yoshi. Can you lend it? Now he's saying I gotta pay him for a battle. That nigga must have lost his senses. I wish that nigga was him right motherfucking now. But we can take it to the streets cause I'm with it. But if I don't knock him out, swear to God, I'ma knock you senseless. If I don't knock him out, swear to God, I'ma knock you senseless. I'll take your bitch. And if I can't get her, I'm just right there assistance. And she don't want me, fuck it, nigga. That's when I duct tape her, don't rape her. I just watch the resistance. I said, yo, if I can't get her, duct tape her, don't rape her. Just watch the resistance. Like if Swabitar was a real nigga, and I mean a real nigga, he would have went up to his bitch like, hey yo, thought you tripping. You already got me. Stop trolling these niggas on social media. You got me, that mean you already got attention. So I take care of you and your kids. Hell, I even jot your rentness. It was me. Yachty, Nux, and Sleepy. Hell, because of that bitch, I even lost my niggas. But fuck that. Yo, fuck that. I ain't even about to argue. Since you broke up with me, the next battle, bitch, I'ma charge you. But back, back to you. Why was your name hanging in the backpack? Cause his dog.
Cause he don't.
Oh well, I thought because he carry shit. Cause my metal loud, but It sound out of tune. I'm like Squidward with a clarinet. Well, I'm about to tell you the truth, nigga.
Tell him.
You ass. Straight trash. You need to take that book bag and throw it in a bag. This is straight freestyle, nigga. I hate to let this drag. But what? Hey, if you not try to leave with him, I'm letting you know I got some cash. If you try to get an ass, if you get him mad, nigga, swing it.
Good shit.
Excellent.
Something's supposed to happen. It's about to happen. Something's supposed to happen. The fuck? My life is spinning out of control. It's the right of the crossroads right now. I've been written off my whole life. Where am I gonna end up? Who the fuck you talking to? I ain't trying to battle dog. I just add another banger to my catalog. I start the truck up and bring the gat along. These dudes thinking that I'm slipping must have had it wrong. The city's Babylon. The path to travel on is an endless night that's dark and never has a dawn. I'm hazardous, I'm a fighter and I'm back in form. An uncontrolled substance with the package torn. I'm crooked and backwards. Look at I'm a crook and I'm back with scorn. In 1977, right before crack was born, I jumped out my mother's pussy at the crack of dawn. Dawn of a new day at the height of a new consciousness. Knocking you unconscious, visions of haunted wit. Look me in the eyes, devil in disguise. Bad moon rising, trouble in the skies. It's a rebel that the mainstream and the government despise. Man against men, all of them, king villain. You can never feel the wrath and the pain that I've been feeling. From the gutter to the offices, I'm a chameleon. One in a million, son of a gun, I'm a one in 100 billion. Speaking to the blunted children, my words are wars. Look at the things I've done to kill them. And I am just getting back my hunger feeling. It's eating me inside, it's eating me alive. I grab the mic and touch the life to beat me collide. The slickest of the snakes.
The cream of the crop! Nobody does it better.